Welcome to Comparative VPN YouTube channel. In today's video, I will explain to you how to change Steam region. Steam is the largest digital video game distribution service made by Valve. It has thousands of computer games ranging from AAA titles all the way to a lot cheaper indie games. But did you know that your Steam region can drastically change the way you experience this platform? For example, Steam is known to have some geo-restricted games that you cannot access in your country due to certain laws and legislation. Furthermore, if you're often buying games from third-party websites like Instant Gaming or G2A, you will notice that certain codes can be activated only in some regions. These include Asia, Europe, America, etc, etc. This means that if you buy a code from Asia, yet you're located in Europe, Steam won't allow you to activate the code, of course, until you change Steam region to Asia in this case. We also must mention that prices of games on this platform can drastically vary. Usually, a AAA game will cost you $60 in the United States, £50 in the UK, and in Russia, the same game will often cost around $45 and sometimes less. Now, if you could change your Steam region to Russia, you could get drastically cheaper games, right? Well, technically yes, but there are a few more things to know on how to change Steam country, which I will explain in the video. For now, don't forget to like the video, subscribe to our channel and click on the bell icon to stay notified whenever we publish a new useful video like this one. Okay, so Steam has some policies when it comes to changing your store region. Namely, you can do it once in a few months, and when you change your region, you must have a payment method from that particular country. Otherwise, you will not be able to buy the game you want at a cheaper price, and instead, when you add a credit card from your country, you will be reverted to your native Steam store. So, what can you do without actually moving to another country? My answer to that question is to use a VPN for Steam, and the best choice for this purpose is ExpressVPN. ExpressVPN is a VPN application that you can install on your computer, smartphone, smart TV, laptop, tablet, and even a router, and it lets you change your IP address to any of the 94 countries that it offers. When you change your IP address to another country, you actually mask your real IP address and use the one you got from ExpressVPN, which makes any website in Steam as well see you as if you're really located in that particular country. As a result, you will be able to get the option to change Steam region, after which you will have to enter a corresponding payment method. That problem can be fixed as well. Just beware that Steam actually has a stern anti-VPN policy, which means that if you get caught doing this, your account can either be suspended or permanently banned, especially if you use a fake credit card generator to get a credit card number from the new region. So, if you're going to try this solution, just understand the risks involved. My Steam region is set to Russia, and as you can see, when I want to buy a game, there's no option to change my Steam region. But what will happen if I connect to the VPN server in, let's say, the United States? Well, let's see. To do that, I will obviously open ExpressVPN, click here to open the server list, choose all locations, click on Americas, and as you can see, the United States is right here, so I will just double click on it and ExpressVPN will quickly establish a connection to the VPN server in this country. With the VPN connection established, I now have a US IP address, which should make Steam see me as if I'm really located in that country and offer me the option to change the location. I will close Steam and open it again to see if that's the case. And now, as you can see, this drop-down menu appears and offers me the option to switch to the United States. I will click on the United States, and then I will choose this option. You can now see that all the prices converted to dollars, which implies that my Steam region is now in the United States. However, I will have to prove that I'm located in this country by having a payment method from the United States. That's not a problem. I can avoid this step altogether by purchasing a Steam Wallet gift card for the United States from one of the websites online like ENEBA for instance. Once I do that, I will receive the gift code for activating the gift card. Doing so, I can just go back to Steam, click on Games, and choose Redeem a Steam Wallet code. Now, all I have to do is copy and paste the code I got from ENEBA, click on Continue, and I will have the money in my Steam Wallet, which you can use to buy games at a price that corresponds to the region I've chosen. As I said, games in Russia are cheaper than in the United States, but I just used this example to show you how to easily change Steam region with a VPN. And don't forget to keep ExpressVPN turned on while you activate the Steam Wallet code. If you buy a Steam Wallet gift card for the USA, you must be connected to the VPN while activating the code in Steam. Also, I recommend staying connected to this server while purchasing the game you want, just to make sure that Steam sees you as if you're really located there. And this is basically it when it comes to changing your Steam country. I need to point out that ExpressVPN is not a free VPN, but that's actually not a bad thing. Free VPNs offer very slow speeds and limited bandwidth that will not only make the download slower, but also prevent you from downloading larger AAA games due to bandwidth limitations. Free VPNs also don't have many VPN servers in many locations, so chances are that the region you want to get is not on the list. And of course, these VPNs are easy to detect due to the low level of encryption, making it easy for Steam to find out about your VPN usage and ban your account permanently. permanently. With ExpressVPN, you can change team region easily and buy the game you want at a cheaper price thanks to unlimited bandwidth, the fastest speeds on the market, and 3,000 servers in almost 100 countries around the world. Even though ExpressVPN is not free, as I said, it lets you claim a special 49% discount and 3 months free for the annual plan, plus a 30-day money-back guarantee, which lets you get a full refund in the first 30 days of your purchase if you don't like it or you simply don't need it anymore. This means that you can use ExpressVPN to change a region on Steam, buy the game you want at a significantly cheaper price, and once you do that, simply contact ExpressVPN's customer support in the first 30 days of your purchase, say that you want to get a refund, and they will give you your money back the same day in less than a few hours. If you're interested in getting this deal on ExpressVPN, make sure you use the following link: comparative-vpn.fr/evpn, or as always, just click on the link in the description box below the video to claim this deal on ExpressVPN. So there you go. As you get a chance to see, it's quite easy to change your Steam region by using ExpressVPN. Just open the application, connect to the VPN server in the region you want to get, and follow the steps I presented not long ago. And if you have any issues, please tell me about them in the comment section below, and I'll be there to help you. Alternatively, you can use ExpressVPN to unblock other geo-restricted games and platforms, save money on flight tickets, download torrents safely, and browse the web anonymously. And with that said, this was all for today's video. We hope you liked it, and if you did, make sure you smash the like button below, subscribe to our channel, and stick with us because many more useful videos like this are coming on a daily basis. See you in the next video. Bye!